New at 6, a former state prison warden says she supports curbing the use of solitary confinement. Roberta Richman has testified before lawmakers on some pending legislation. She says she's seen firsthand how isolating prisoners for long periods of time makes them angrier and more dangerous. The bill would limit segregating prisoners in small cells to no more than 15 days at a time instead of months or years.